Let's get hyperlocal today. Let's explore my neighbourhood in Mumbai, Kalina. So the neighbourhood of Kalina actually became a part of independent India with independence in 1947. But before that, it used to be part of the British India. Prior to that, it was part of the Maratha kingdom. But the Marathas had actually taken it over from the Portuguese. We lost a lot of heritage both during the conquests over the last many centuries, as well as the haphazard development of the area post-independence. One of the things that did survive is actually a Portuguese church.
Our Lady of Egypt Church.
Built in 1606 at a time when Portuguese ruled the region, the church celebrated its 400th anniversary in 2006. Today it's the main center of worship for the large Catholic population of Kalina.